We are here at the Schech in Deventer, the Netherlands. The Schech is a 400 meter ice skating track in combination with a subtropical pool. We have developed an energy production unit based on a Capstone C200 microturbine for the heat supply to the tropical pool and the electricity supply, for example, the cooling machines for the ice skating track.
Onze technische installaties.
To keep our technical equipment running, we need a lot of energy, both electrical and gas. Annually, we need 3 million kilowatt hours electrical power and 1 million cubic meters of natural gas. For our heat demand, we have two large. We have large compressors for cooling the ice. The Capstone turbine we have provides us extra heat and power.
So the system consists out of a gas compressor, a Capstone C200 microturbine, heat exchanger, and an industrial ventilator. The gas enters a gas compressor. From the gas compressor it goes through a C200, Capstone C200 microturbine. The hot air which is coming out of the Capstone microturbine is going through a heat exchanger. And on the end there is an industrial ventilator which pulls the heat over the heat exchanger, and this increases the thermal efficiency. So instead of 290, we get around 310 kilowatt thermal out of the insulation. The reason we choose for a C200 is that 80% of the electricity can be used within the Schech, and the heat we can use it the whole year in the swimming pool.
We had een bestaande WKK.
We had a reciprocating engine before. It was 17 years old and finally broke down. It was sensitive for failures and required a lot of maintenance and cost a lot of money.
After the period of the recip, there was a period of 2 years, there was nothing. They bought the electricity from the grid and they made the heat by using natural gas boilers. And after some research, they chose for a Capstone C200 microturbine due to the low maintenance intervals, low overall costs in respect to a recip.
We had diverse options.
We had several options, burning of wood, biogas and biodiesel. Finally, our choice was for this turbine because we already had the location together with gas supply, electrical connection and other necessary facilities.
With the installation we reach an electrical efficiency of 33%, and together with the thermal efficiency and due to the use of an industrial ventilator, we reach more than 85% total efficiency with this installation.
An important part of our decision. We wanted clean energy production, and the emissions are very low from this turbine. The engineering took a lot of time and effort, but I am convinced it led us to the best choice. The new unit runs now for almost a year with practically no problems.